Hey everyone, welcome back to Daily Tuition. In this lesson, we are creating a tooltip. This tooltip will use to specify the tip to the user, or you can use it for show the notification to the user. In this lesson, we will design the tooltip. So before we start this video, make sure to subscribe us and press the bell icon to get notified of my every new video, and also press the like button if you find anything useful in this video. So let's get started. First, we will open a folder in code editor. Here, we will create two files, index.html and style.css. In index.html file, we will create a simple HTML5 snippet and change the title. After that, we will link the bootstrap.css file to the project, and along with that we will link style.css file just after that. Now we will design the tooltip. In the body tag, we create a div with the text center class and margin top class. In this div, we insert h3 heading tag with tooltip text. Open this file in live server. We add some bottom margin to this h3 heading tag. After that, we insert a row and specify margin top 4. In the row, we put a column of call md4, and here we will insert a dflex flex row class of bootstrap. This class will insert every HTML element in the new row. So here we insert a label of tooltip and specify error class and insert tooltip danger text to this label. We will add offset 4 to this column. That's perfect. Afterwards, we will create a style for this tooltip. In style.css file, we will first remove margin and padding from the HTML elements. Then we will create a error class and specify position absolute top minus 110%, left 31%, padding 1%, 20%, border radius 3 pixels, background color. And then specify the color property. After this, we will create a before selector for the error class and specify content, width 0, height 0, border left 9 pixels, solid transparent. Border right 9 pixels, solid transparent. And then specify border top 9 pixels, solid. And here we will specify the color. Now we will align this triangle. So we will specify position absolute bottom minus 21%. You can align this triangle wherever you want. Then specify left 20%. Now your tooltip is ready. Now we will create a different type of tooltips. So we will create a primary tooltip. Successful tooltip and warning tooltip. Using the nth child 2, we will select the second tooltip and change the top property to 70 pixels. and then specify background color. Then we will change the border color of the before selector. Using nth child 3, we will select third child and change top property value. You can specify padding for the specified tooltip and change this size of it. And change background color and then change the color of border top property. We will do this for the fourth tooltip also. That's it. Your tooltip is ready. In the next video, I will show you the best way to use this tooltip for your website. I will show you where you can use this tooltip and how you can use this. So don't forget to watch the next part of this video. If you like this video, then press the like button and press the subscribe button if you did not subscribe us yet. So we will see you in the next tutorial. Till then, be happy and keep watching.